Hey everyone, it's Helma here. Sorry about the lighting anyway, so I know I have a different thing on. I was actually just using this one again, because you know, yeah. It's the night before first year. I'm going to call it first year now. I know it's 7th grade technically in America, but I just don't understand it more. So, I'm getting ready for bed, but I have to eat pizza because pizza before school is like, you know, have to. So, look at my desk right now, guys. And in a few months, I kind of decided I want to do a room tour because I didn't do a room tour because, guys, my room. Jesus, I need Jesus right now in my room. Like, please use your miracles, clean it up. It's a mess. I know, like, just clean it up. It's going to take longer than that. And we're doing some new stuff to it, so. There's a mirror here. I'm sorry if I'm just like, yeah, okay. So this is not the way I do my makeup right now. I'm just doing it because, yeah, okay. Do you know what? I actually have some money. Yeah. Secret. But I legit have no time. I don't wipe this off my face. Oh, look at this water, wait. No, it's not cute. When you're probably like, you don't look any different. I have a spot there that I think I popped with the face towel. I have so many spots, I don't know if you can see that. Literally so many on my forehead. And the side here. The side of my friend, yes, I have a teeny spot. But now, I'm actually going to finish kicking it in there. I'm going to wear the pajamas I wore yesterday. Then these, I didn't even put these here, so I'm not going to tidy them up. Get out my tracksuit for tomorrow. So, cut the water. Slime. Poke, poke. Whoa. Come back, come back, come back.
Pour you down the toilet, bro.